Say Gaston!
Gaston!
Me! You're lucky I've already set my sights on Belle. Otherwise, I'd make you my wife.
You're hilarious.
All right, it's time for my lunch of 4 dozen eggs. And if you see the beast, call animal control.
All right, sorry, everybody. Gaston will return at 6 p.m. this evening, but there's still plenty of your favorite characters available to meet you, like Elsa from Frozen with a current wait time of 3 hours, or Ariel the Little Mermaid at only 1.5 hours. But lucky for you, you're already in line to meet our next friend, the man who won Pocahontas' heart. It's Disney favorite, John Smith.
Hello. Who wants an autograph from Jamestown's most famous settler?
Don't be shy. Step right up and take a picture with John Smith.
Hey, did you know that Pocahontas taught me about nature? Did you know that leaves are like a tree's hair?
All right, looks like currently no wait to chat with John Smith. Come up and ask him about his friends like Ben the Goofy Fur Trapper or the Hummingbird Flip. John Smith.
Is this where that funny guy Gaston is?
Well, Gaston's relaxing at his tavern. Right now it's a meet and greet with John Smith.
Who? Oh, are you the beast after he turns into the prince?
Nope. But you may remember my classic line, "Where are we going, Pocahontas?"
Come on, baby.
Man, this is embarrassing. Little kids are avoiding eye contact with me.
You need to stay in character. Currently, no line to meet the adventurer who was captured by Indians, got shot, and had to return to England for medical attention. John Smith.
Excuse me, sir. My son wants to know if you're Blonde Aladdin.
No. I'm John Smith. Hey, would you like to meet my friend Miko, my silly raccoon?
Oh, sure, Tyler. Look at the raccoon, sweetie.
Hey, Miko, got a biscuit for you.
Thanks for scaring my child, Jack Smith.
Actually, it's John Smith.
They still haven't fixed Miko, man. It's been 2 months.
Again, you gotta stay in character. John Smith from Disney's Pocahontas, voiced by actor Mel Gibson.
Come on, man, that's not gonna help.
Folks, making his way into the character pavilion, it's going away to college Andy from Toy Story 3.
Wow, you're popular.
Shut up, man. Nobody wants to meet Andy either.
Well, that's weird, because I heard there's already a 30-minute wait at my booth. Hey, since you got the time, you mind getting me a churro? Real mature, man. How old are you, like 45?
I'm 43, bitch.
Now, remember, folks, all characters and their wait times are posted on the character pavilion board. Right now, Scroop from Treasure Planet has a 20-minute wait.
The hell is Swoop?
Only a 15-minute wait for Main Dumbo Crow.
Are you kidding me?
And a 10-minute wait for a broom from Fantasia.
A broom? It doesn't even have a face.
But absolutely no wait for my man, John Smith.
Gosh, my hand is cramping up from signing so many autographs.
Kids wanted to meet you?
Oh, a ton. It was bananas.
All right, folks, the wife who dies at the beginning of Up will return at 6 p.m. this evening. But you still got a 4-hour window of opportunity to spend some quality time with John Smith.
No. No, you don't. I'm gonna go get drunk and ride Space Mountain.
Thanks for watching and click here to subscribe. Where's it here? Where is it? Where is it?